Port St. Lucie police, so look at this. They need your help finding, yep, right here, a burglar, a donut shop burglar. There's video of him, too, from Dixie Cream Donuts. There he goes. He smashed his way in with a hammer this past Sunday night. He struggled on the way out, though. He bumped his head on the door. He dropped the register and got away only with the money box. If you've got any information on this, call Treasure Coast Crime Stoppers.